do it, Doctor.
There's no need to needlessly waste your life, Bill.
Same with you.
Enough talk. Your friend dies, Doctor. Unless you're willing to go through with the operation.
You understand the risks?
I do, and I want to continue.
Then let's get on with it.
Johansson, continue with the process.
You will feel an odd sensation, but it shouldn't be painful. Morbius, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Johansson.
It has worked, then. Yes, I have a body, a new flexible body. With this I can do anything. The things I have not been able to do for nearly 3 centuries. I'll take my revenge. My vast intelligent brain, stored on show in a fishbowl. My large cumbersome body. I would never turn to that thing. Not for all the power in the universe!
Are you alright, Doctor?
No, but at least I should be thankful my brain didn't explode.
Yes, we are extremely lucky.
What do you plan to do with my body?
With this body, I will return to Gallifrey, consume your TARDIS. I will then rise and overthrow the Lord's President. With me as their leader, the Time Lords will rise and become the greatest power in the universe.
But that's not our way. The Time Lords are boring, Doctor. Nothing changes.
I think much the same way as a matter of fact. I don't think the Time Lords are really evil, oppressive beings.
But I do!
Give me back my body, Johansson. Die.
You think I care?
Boys?
You have helped me, Johansson, to your full extent. What do you think was going to happen to you after all this happened?
We're friends. We were partners in science. I have no mutual attachment to you.
You shouldn't worry, though. The Doctor won't do it.
I'll do it, Morbius.
Go ahead.
Ha! Now, if you don't mind, I have important work to be getting on with.
Johansson, you know what has happened is wrong. Morbius doesn't care about you. You have to help me get my body back.
No! Morbius will lead the universe to glory.
Didn't you hear what he said? He said he didn't need you anymore. He said he was going to lead the Time Lords in destroying the universe. He'll kill you too, probably very soon.
You have to help me stop it.
No, Morbius will lead us to greatness.
But you're the Time Lord. He'll kill you.
Nothing can stop me now!
Hey, what's going on in here? Maintenance Area 5, Section 2.
Finally, I can escape!
Morbius is going to steal my TARDIS. When he returns to Gallifrey, he will kill the Lord President and lead the Time Lords into a full-scale war. A war that nobody can possibly win.
You really think that Morbius is going to do that?
Did you hear him earlier?
Well, if you really think he's going to do that, then perhaps it would be best if he was stopped.
Of course it would.
But how will we find him? This colony is huge. He could be anywhere by now.
Oh, that sounds like a really good idea. Yes, please.
I'll pop along later.
You can't go in there. It's only accessible by technicians and workmen. Shut up, fool. I must leave here immediately.
The next shuttle that leaves will be in 2 days. I'm afraid you'll just have to wait till then.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Damn, I forgot about your cybernetic body.
Careful not to harm my body.
What has happened?
While you were unconscious, we did the brain transfer again. You're back in your original body. You are also under arrest for the murder of 4 people and the deliberate sabotage of the defense systems.
My old body? No. No. No!
Why can't you open the door? It's been quarantined. You must have shut down the oxygen vents in the habitation section.
But we can breathe. We're still in the scientific section. This door leads to the habitation section.
Morbius. He's killed all those people. Nearly 5,000.
We've got to stop him.
Yes. He's so insane he may kill himself trying to kill us.
What's been happening here?
It's Morbius. He shut down the oxygen vents in the habitation section.
He must be killed at all costs. Have you any idea where he is?
It's obvious. He'll be in the main control room where he killed those scientists earlier.
You're right. Come with me.
What do we do?
We'll have to reactivate the oxygen vents. Without them, we'll never get back to the TARDIS. Morbius?
There's no one here, sir. Morbius must have gone.
We have him trapped. There's no other exit from that room.
Do you really think you can kill me?
What happened?
A bullet straight through his brain. Morbius is dead, and this time, forever.
Very good luck for the future, my friend.
You too, Doctor. I hope to see you again at some point.
Yeah.
I hope so.
Anyway, we've got to be going. Goodbye and good luck!